Adelaide superstar Aaron Phillips is hot favourite to take out the AFLW's best and fairest at tonight's W Awards. Madeline Slattery is on the coral carpet. Maddie, football's leading ladies are shining.
Oh, that's right, Pete. Everyone is certainly dressed up to the nines here on the coral carpet. We're seeing lots of colour, some gorgeous long frocks, certainly a little change from the regular footy shorts and long socks. So these ladies are certainly loving the chance to dress up and celebrate all of the highlights of what has been an incredible season. That really is what these awards are all about. The top honour, the best and fairest count, will get underway shortly. And the person who is hot favourite for this year's top honour is Aaron Phillips of the Adelaide Crows. She, of course, played at the weekend in the grand final. Unfortunately, nursing an injury, she ruptured her ACL there in the third quarter, but she managed to scoop up the most valuable player on the ground. She arrived here in sensational style earlier. She is wearing very comfortable shoes. She's got some great sneakers on, very appropriate given her injury. We caught up with her earlier.
It's a great night, especially coming off a win of the grand final. It's just time to you get to spend with your teammates and celebrate a great season and just relax and have fun.
Now, the one thing that all of the ladies here really say is the highlight of this night is the fact that they can celebrate amongst their peers and really let their hair down after what's been an incredible season. The red carpet really is just kicking off now. We're seeing a lot of colour as people make their way into the building here in Docklands. It's certainly going to be a wonderful night, Pete.